tomorrow at 5. These girls are learning about self-esteem, independence, and girl power.
If we could just reach one girl could pass on the information to someone else. So that's how we make a difference, just by being in their lives.
Giving them important lessons outside of the classroom.
Just believe in yourself and don't let no one put you down.
Meet these young ladies from Detroit who call themselves the Emerging Opals and the volunteers making it all possible.
We want to do something specifically for the girls.
Tomorrow on Local 4 News at 5.